Wait! Excuse me, sir. Can I help you?
You cannot help me. I need Dr. Coburn immediately. I have to reconstruct a 74-page document from memory, and I'm on, like, what, page 12?
You need a break. I got a surprise for you. Come on. It's a massage. She's waiting upstairs.
Oh, thank you. I don't like strangers touching me. Human hand can be so clammy.
Okay, but I already paid for the hour.
Well, be my guest. Enjoy yourself. I'll just be down here working to save thousands of lives and change the world for the better.
You are the coroner, I presume.
Mr. Grissom, Dr. Dale Sterling, I sent you the head. How can I help?
Well, we can't touch the body until you authorize it.
Oh. He's dead. You're authorized.
I want a room.
$22.
I lost my wallet.
Go to the police.
You can call up American Express.
You can call them yourself right across the hall. I have no money. I'm sure it's a free call.
Does that phone require a coin?
I'm sure I don't know.
I've been hurt. Are you blind? Would you appreciate it if I acted this way to you? I ask you one simple thing. Does it need a coin?
No. It doesn't need a coin.
You mad at me?
No, are you mad at me?
I'm not mad at you. In fact, I was thinking, we make it quick, we could go down one of them hotels by the highway and have a little visit.
I don't know.
What in the hell? I swear to God. So, first you're begging me to pay attention, then when I do, you're not interested.
A quickie in a cheap motel is not a relationship, Jimmy.
You're mad at me.
We have a body count of 28. You're a very dangerous man, Mr. Bannister.
Oh, for Christ's sake, you're not seriously suggesting that Frank is responsible for...
You're way out of your depth here, Sheriff Perry. Please leave.
Frank Bannister is my prisoner.
By the power invested in me by the President of the United States, I am telling you to get the hell out of this room.
That's not possible. We have a storm coming.
Fine, then I'll call the mainland and I'll get a boat.
Phones went down a few minutes ago.
It's dead.
Duh.
I'll take them, Mr. Poe, at the half-dollar price.
Mr. Craig.
If you agree to give us another of your fantastic tales.
Another tale? As a matter of fact, I'm working on one at the moment.
Excellent!
Certainly, sir. Your readers, Mr. Graham, will marvel at its invention.
If you could see your way clear to give me a small advance to assure its completion.
Where does all the money go?
Poetry. Poverty.
You want one?
No, thanks.
Give it up, Mike. The feds are covering that now. It's over.
Yeah, the feds haven't done shit. Just because we haven't heard from him doesn't mean he's stopped.
I mean, come on. Everybody's got a case or two they can't crack. Just don't let it fuck with your head.
You want marshmallow?
Can you lead us to this bullshit monster or not?
Oh, you don't believe in Squatch?
Hell no.
Well, then what the hell are you doing here?
I like to kill shit.
That's what I figured.
Buddy.
Quiet.
You be quiet.
You smell that? Boys, we're not alone.
farther south of the border you go, the cheaper the gas.
I just don't want to get stuck out here, out in the middle of nowhere.
Whoa. Scout's on.
Prostituta?
What did you just call her?
Okay, that's enough. Will you stop it? I'm getting a migraine, and you're only making it worse.
Listen to your mother.
Why do you always take his side, Mother?
Almost out of gas.
Yeah,
maybe we should get a room for the night, you think? Huh?
The Vulcans always say they're ready to talk, but it amounts to nothing.
He's going to want something in return.
I want to speak to Saval.
I'll see what I can do.
Here! On my terms.
There's bound to be some deterioration. A reactive base may have destabilized. But maybe not.
All my life I've wanted the truth. Now I am the truth!
Ha 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 ha